Thank you to the butterflies. In my stomach I haven't felt this nervous since I was a little fluffy down nesting. My daring do is half disguised behind the smile. My beak is grinding, ever minding. I swore I wouldn't dwell on the divorce. So for my own health, I'll remind myself that when I see him, I know that it won't feel so tough. I'll believe him and not the voice that says I'm not enough. No need for an arrangement, it can just be him and me. I'll set us free, how perfect it could be when I see him tonight.
See him tonight? Alright, alright. It's been a while since he's begged for attention. Are we okay? Can't really say. I'm getting by avoiding his questions. So complicated, I hate when it's complicated. Why do I always end up in situations that are complicated? Here I go again, getting in my head, so I'll focus on the sexy stuff instead.
When I see him,
I'm gonna do that thing he likes.
I will change
things. No need to change things. I'll just bring the rope and spikes.
Oh, God.
We've got a nice arrangement, and it's working out just fine. We'll keep it light.
I'll fucking die alone if this goes bad when I see him tonight.
Am I doing something I can't take back?
Relax.
Would he want me if he was free?
We're fine.
And if he's only here as a prisoner, what kind of monster does that make me? My entire life's been written in stone.
We're gonna burn.
He taught me that I could choose.
Sure.
He deserves the choice to stay or go, though it scares me to think what I'd lose.
Can't wait to lose ourselves in nasty sex and make that bird squawk.
Really must converse.
We'll just stick with what makes sense, like him sucking my...
Oh, this is the worst. Waiting for the shoe to drop.
Who needs words when you got a mouth full of...
Come to your senses.
Then I'll do that thing with my tongue where
I... He's worthy of your love and trust.
I'll read his bird was nice and rough.
Tonight cannot come
He'll
soon.
He'll be coming soon enough.
Oh, yeah!
But when I see him, will it be tender or be tough? Will it please him, or will I just be fucking it all up? Can this be our relationship, or am I still naive? I'll set us free, whatever it may be.